to zero. A reminder to all the fans, help keep Sparky Adams Field safe for athletes, staff, and fans. All fans are asked to comply with state and local guidelines in regards to social distancing and the wearing of masks. Masking is not required outdoors, but is recommended for unvaccinated individuals in a crowded setting. Restrooms are open. However, remember that masks are required for all spectators using the bathroom, regardless of your vaccination status. Following these simple guidelines will help ensure we create a safe space for athletes, protect our athletes, and help ensure a successful completion to the season. Failure to comply with these rules or the refusal to follow the directions. Tony Shagpa, Jack Roots, Karhala Musad, Luca Biscaglia, Kyan Nasrin, Asher Yonati, Grant Medler, Jay Gisorio, Josh Daniels, Luke Weber, Parth Shaharu, and Nico Biscaglia. Serving hot dogs, pizza, hot chocolate, and drinks. Please support the Cavaliers boosters. Thank you.
I'm serious.
They control the entire
correct. Yes.
Oh, you should have seriously.
They did. The whole first half was all us. Not that we had many scoring opportunities, but it was mainly us.
Let's see what translates here.
Come on, East!
We're not going to move from this spot all night long. It's games we played right in front of between the 40s.
Yeah.
It's right in front of us. Come
on, bro. See? I'm going to sit down.
Thank you.
People behind us got it.
Good save, Jack!
Well done, Root!
Yeah! Sit on the bullet, Dynamite! Woo!
Just to say that for all. I've been waiting.
Again, you're holding out.
Nope.
It's
a long way to go.
I know.
He just stuffed it in his seat.
Let's go, Logan! Sam, let's go, Sam!
Yeah,
and a boy, Kian!
Hey, Kian.
I mean, Kian.
I mean, only if you listen to the announcers.
Oh my God, that was hilarious. She added a letter to my last name that didn't even exist. I don't even know how that happens.
It's impressive.
There you go. Team Boyer. Triple Team Boyer. Come on, boys. Honestly, they could care less that they won, but they were sitting there going, are we really going, Mr. Sahana? They're all lined up here for pictures. And I'm like, yes. And as we see that first picture of Owen, they're all looking at him because they're answering the question right at that moment. I'll show it to you. It's hilarious, actually. This one right here.
Something for the Flames, number 12, Nick Schoep.
Stop.
Still,
finally come to Hamilton?
I guess they did.
I'm okay with it. It's just they never did.
Jack, you know where it's possible. Not even a question. Come off your line.
It's a mix of the kids on, you know, Flash and Empire.
And there was some Lancashire, but that's dwindled up a lot over the past few years. Lancashire's not what they used to be, for sure.
Oh, I like it! I like it! Yeah. Let's go!
Yes!
He's in eighth grade! Today.
What?
He wants tomorrow. I mean, that's great.
I thought he was going for Hamlet.
We're living in the bowl
tomorrow.
Oh.
Keep it going. Oh, wait, no. That was not. He's an eighth.
No, no, not so far. Not so far, JD. Not so far, JD. Hold back. Hold back.
Yep.
I
want to
get caught up that way.
Too far.
Yeah. Caught too far. I'm thinking I should have left you alone. It's really in the game for that. Quick counter, and that's trouble.
Yeah. Up and dump.
Yes.
I don't mean boot. I mean,
yeah.
A little pass, nice. There. He's an eight. This is my favorite set.
Nice
team, boy. Attaboy, JD!
Well done!
So hard at the ground. Would have taken that foul.
That's funny. There's a hand on there. Because the kickback, which or he, I can't even close out there. Can't see. Good. Goes over. Good win. Good win.
hell of a hit.
Yeah.
Way to go, Napoleon.
Subbing in from Williamsville East, number 22, Parth Saharu.
The Parth! Well done! Well done, Luke!
South's gonna start getting frustrated here shortly.
Let's go, Blue!
They're winning here. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we need to try something different. Out if you want. I mean, we'll have her come over, you know.
Tell you what, I would 100% consider that.
Come on, East!
Well, I think the biggest problem is we're trying to do everything to repeat passes. We're going to be on the ground. They're taking away everything in the air.
Everything in the air.
Completely.
Yep.
And that's not going to cut it.
They're physically bigger on average.
Yes.
For this line.
So you figure, why wouldn't we try to be more aggressive on the ground? Short passes, yeah. Quick passes, get your 2v1s going, move them around instead of we're being stationary right now and it's costing us. They're just sitting back on everything and literally letting the ball come to them.
Thank you, Dad, on purpose. Trying to get him to run a little bit.
There you go. There we go.
Now let's work it.
Let's go, Billy! Let's go, Billy!
Good pass.
Right there on. Yeah. And that's been our issue right now, is that we're not getting any space. We're not creating space. That's a great pass, but it's also a 25-yard pass to a guy that's got a back coming right on him. He's got nowhere to go. He had no outlet.
Yeah.
We got to start having people be 5-10 yards away.
That receive something after.
Correct. Correct.
One move beyond the next one.
Yep. Yeah, we're not moving well enough without the ball right now. Can't even get anything going at all. Everything is too hot.
Settle it.
We can be explicit.
Make it work.
Subbing in for Williamsville East, number 12, Nick Shope.
Thank you.
Great 50-50, Nico. Well done. Yeah, buddy. Great wins, bud.
Schooled by an eighth grader. You gotta love it.
Oh, good turn.
Scored by number 19 for the Billies, Maxwell Voyer. Assist made by number 10, TJ Venti.
Dive that beard.
What? I'm gonna dye that beard gray like mine?
Subbing in for the Flames, number three, Nico Buscaglia.
Let's go, guys!
Watch it!
Jump call. Let him play.
That was a jump call.
Garbage call. Friggin' Luka just jumped out of his clothes.
Here's
the problem. We've got one guy and four players. It's not going to work. They can sit back all they want now and just eat everything up.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, we've seen very disjointed.
Yeah.
Backside, he's wide open. Thank you. Too much. Nope.
Good rip, Jay.
Yeah, Jay.
Start ripping him.
Nice ball.
Down. Nice ball. Hey, go back! Let's go back! Yes!
Oh, I like it.
We got North Point.
Down 3-1.
Oh, God, I get it out. Get it out.
Oh, close it.
Did Nico touch him?
Yeah, they went off the other guy and hit Nico in
the
back. I'm surprised they didn't give it to Weber because he can throw it so far. Sam! Nice, Sam!
Yes, honey!
Nice ball.
Yes!
Nice ball.
Offsides right now. Not anymore.
Come on, Bird.
Oh, what a ball!
Oh, God.
That's it, Keith.
Get root!
I'm sorry, I'm watching the game.
Yeah,
no, starting over again. I'm studying the game. Sorry. I'm focused.
Oh, come on, guys. Come on, give us one.
Oh.
You got this.
Definitely woke up a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
I think that may have given us a little bit of fire. We were playing very scared and tentative. Now we're just playing. I don't think we wanted to make a mistake. I think we were being like very careful and cautious, and it cost us.
He landed on the ball, knocked his wind out of him. Yeah, look at what he said.
Maybe my shoulder, maybe my shoulder.
Oh, it might be a shoulder.
Oh, let's go, Sam. Come on, buddy.
You okay? Okay. Shake it off, Sammy.
Go, Sam!
For the Flames, number 16, Owen Sahana.
Let's go 1-6!
Keep it, Bird.
Subbing in for the Flames, number 22, Parth Saharu. Number 22, Parth Saharu. And number 23 for the Billies, Sam Lamandola.
Thank you.
talking to players about.
I think they.
Oh, okay.
By the way, speaking of
it's like, you know, we can see we replaced
one. Yeah. Okay. We need some Lucas. No, Lucas is good. Lucas is good. I mean, it's going to be disturbing. JJ,
well, my grandson, it's his son. It's going to be obviously, you know, Nick is going to be.
That was a great side tackle. Yeah. Offsides. Oh, come on. Oh, no, maybe. Get room! I zoomed in too far. Was that offsides?
No, it was offsides.
Oh, okay.
Very good at getting to the ball first. They have a lot more.
But just look at the height, height differential.
No, we're not. We're up.
Hey, boy, Grant.
Took it though.
Yeah, he didn't take it. He's gone.
No, it was Nazrin that got it in the face.
No, it's the kid on it's
oh, okay.
No, he took it right in the face. It was right next to Nazrin. He didn't. No, he.
Ouch.
Let's capitalize on this. We have not had one yet all game.
Yeah. That was just wrong spot.
Yeah, rolling blasting right off his melon.
Come on, East!
Subbing in for the Billies, number 13, Nathan Mamandola.
There you go. Well done. Build. Ah, that's fair. Nothing wrong with that.
Two
back-to-back opportunities.
Oh, no.
Come on, guys.
ran up 30 yards. This one is slow-mo.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Beautiful.
Get the ball boys go.
Please get the pressure.
How are you down there?
Seriously.
Big throw. Doubled it right out. Fantastic.
That's the kid that just wanted to get the guy his face mask.
Oh, well, then that sucks. There isn't there. I don't know why this isn't broadcast, but it's not. Doesn't make sense. I don't know if that's a camera thing or if it's a association thing. I'm not sure.
I would associate on that one. Obviously, yeah. I mean, what doesn't make any sense is the A1 final is on.
I know.
But this isn't.
I think states would be. Yeah.
I guess. I mean, yeah. Especially when he's got a dog and he misses him right now. He misses the dog.
Yeah, Jerry! Yeah, great ball. Wait a minute. Unless he touched that before it went out, it was a direct kick out, untouched. No, yeah, so he must have touched it. Yeah.
I'm sorry. Sorry, we need to have biased opinion.
It's called analytics.
Everything is crap. It's all crap.
Left in the game, we have Williamsville South Billies 2, Williamsville East Flames 0. They're scored by Billies number 10, TJ Venti.
We have the momentum right there, too.
Oh,
Shops out there, so.
Yep.
Elliot, I'm not joking.
Offsides.
For Williamsville East is number 22, Park Saharu.
Let's go, Park!
Go, Park!
Get
He's just supposed to hold it till somebody gets up there. No.
Just a reminder to all fans, concession stand will be closing soon. We're now serving Dollar Pizza.
It can't be that good.
Black specs, it's just flavor.
How about that push? Here we go.
He called it.
Sure, that was Wade.
In for the Billies is number 15, Nico Majaris.
That was a, yeah. What's that?
Does Kate have a shimmy on his right foot? I don't see it.
Oh, oh man. Yeah, what is it? That's crazy. What are we gonna have? Not announcing substitution. That's just the first time, I think.
And for the Flames is number 16, Owen Sahana.
Attaboy, Root!
Hey, Root! Great ball. Get there, get there. Great jump. He didn't jump. That was that would be pretty nice.
Subbing in for the Flames is number 11, Kyan Nazarin.
Let's keep him right there. I would have just kept him.
Subbing in for the South Billies, number 10, TJ Venti.
Look at that. It just slipped.
You don't need anything
to do this. I don't have a jacket or pants. Well, and I need to use talking. I could see them in a while.
Stepping through the flames is number 12, Nick Schoop. Lose yourself, Billy's is subbing in number 19, Maxwell Hoyer.
Thank you.
Subbing in for Williamsville East is number 22, Park Saharu.
Go, Bay!
Goal scored by the Windsor South Billies. 7:24 left in the game. Billies 3, Flames 0. In goal for the Billies is number 0, Brody Epps.
I think you're now south instead of east. That's not who's in goal for east.
Yeah, it's Charlie.
It's Charlie.
Yeah, you're okay.
Correction.
Doesn't matter.
In goal for Williamsville East, Charlie Hutton. Subbing in for Williamsville East Flames, number 16, Owen Sahana.
Hey,
right there. Right in the mix of it.
Okay, Josh. Good shot, Josh.
Go, Billy.
Oh,
yes. Yes.
Let's go, Charlie.
Good try, Nico.
It's a good idea. I want to see you.